Listen.
Selling coke and weed is how we had to survive. That's why this country's free. It was founded on crime. But I'm legit about mine. Entrepreneur full time. Remembering the hoes that love to snow up in summertime. My pops used to sling the dope just to get us out the hood. Got us out and finessed us into a good neighborhood. This homie saw the dirtiness, but I still went for it. Started slinging and did in front who couldn't afford it.
Yeah. Real shit. I came out alright though, you know. I'm legit, man. Pay my taxes. I'm a civilian. Giving back to my community.
I have my business right, I'm not like all you fuck rappers. I'm getting money and not tripping on these fucking crackers. Shout out to all the G's trying to get up out of the struggle. Having to work your mind muscle up in the dirty hustle. Always smoking the good, always feeling better. I threw out the no good, now I'm getting cheddar. I don't need a Beretta, but I can still wet ya. If you wanna test the text, we'll have to bless ya. It's unforgettable. All the pain that goes. Pop, pop, poor souls. Drop, drop to flows. It's unforgettable. Unforgivable. Some will lock and load. Never forgiven the soul. Unforgivable. It's unforgettable. Everything you do has a consequence. Watch your action. Most killers roll solo, but then they have a higher backing. Just chilling, thinking about those who are up in that practice. It's evil, some of those people are claiming to be Baptist.
That shit was unforgettable.
Yeah.
I can't follow a man, even a professional.
Yeah.
Men will betray their own brothers for a Jezebel.
Hey.
He can't hold you down, he can't hold down his genitals.
Hey.